आटा मिड़े गालो
you
Donna, I'm here. Just a little stuck. A rock pin my leg.
Don't move, I'll get help.
No, I'm right on Trinity's tail. I don't want to attract attention.
I'm on my way.
সাংঘাতিক মেয়ে মানে যেখানে সেখানে ঢুকে যায়। ডেট যখন বিভিন্ন জায়গায় মরে হেভি লাগে দেখতে।
Something.
আমাকে সবই ম্যানুয়ালি করতে হচ্ছে, অটোমেটিক্যালি কিছু হচ্ছে না। কিন্তু
Research paid off. Now we know what Trinity's after.
Yeah, they really didn't want us in here.
Glad we followed your father's notes. I saw where the passage collapsed on you back there. You want me to take a look at that wound?
No, I'm fine.
What is all this?
Constellations. This inscription is some sort of riddle. Pink fish.
Pink fish.
Silver crowned mountain. There's a date here. But something's off. Looks like it was damaged, perhaps intentionally.
Why would Trinity sabotage this? They usually just destroy everything.
No, I think the damage is older. But who would have tampered with it?
Laura!
You gotta get out.
Be in there taking pictures.
You'd still be in there. Don't know if you'd be doing much.
Tona.
Hey, freshen up. Regroup at the cafe. Dr. Dominguez is supposed to be there tonight.
Sounds good. I'll try and decipher the riddle, see if the date has anything to do with it.
Right. Pink fish, Silver Crown Mountains, I'll look into it. By the way, this cafe is supposed to have really good fun tonight. Isn't it, the chef?
Yeah, I'm not very hungry.
After all of that, I'm starving.
Anything new on Dr. Dominguez?
Not much. He's leading a few Trinity digs in the area.
My father mentioned him in his journal more than once. He's an expert on pre-colonial ruins.
Everyone says he's a great guy. Big help to the town. So how's your leg?
Jonah, look. The riddle. Its directions. To find the hidden city, go south along the shore until you find the pink fish.
I found something for that. It's pink dolphins, found only in the Amazon.
It goes on. Then chase the heart of the serpent to the silver-crowned mountain. Look at this. It's the constellation Hydra, the serpent. This star is the heart. It's set in the southwest.
So southwest from the Amazon River. Brazil.
This date from the ruins, see? If you look closely, it is damaged. This number looks like a Maya 13, but what if it's really an 8? With precession, it...
What?
Precession. The Earth tilts, so over time, these stars appear in a different place on the horizon. Important if you're navigating by the night sky.
Okay.
In the Maya calendar, that's a 2,000-year difference. Back then, the heart of the serpent set directly to the west.
So, that's why it's in Peru, not Brazil. Trinity has been looking in the wrong place.
Exactly. We need to look for the Silver Crowned Mountain in Peru. There's more. Something about a key. What is Trinity looking for in the hidden city?
Doctor, we found it.
Yes? Show me.
You heard that too, right?
Let's see where he goes.
Wait, hold on. Trinity's watching this place. Let's try to blend in. Trinity's people are armed. I heard they brought in reinforcements.
I'll stay out of their way. I want to avoid what happened with the last cell we took down.
They must know we were at the other site. So much for a night off.
Where did Dominguez go?
He can't be far. He must be in the courtyard somewhere.
Yeah.
Let's look around.
Someone must know something.
Hey, Sammy, how's it going?
Gracias, Jonah.
go.
Let's keep looking.
Team match, let's go.
Team has scored for the first time.
Sala mara bhi maine aur mara bhi main.
No mercy. Target down.
My boy.
अभी 4x क्यों नहीं लगा रहे
भाई? कितनी गोली लग रही है मेरे को? 32 ही लग रही है, बहुत मरना पड़ रहा है.
अबे यार,
अबे मुझे ही क्यों मार रहा है? बत्तीस
ये तो मेरे पीछे पड़ गए सारे।
The blue team is in the lead.
Pizza, bhai.
भाई ये तो मेरे पीछे पड़ रहा है, ये मेरे को
Great! You're about to win!
The red team doesn't have a lot of time left.
Left!
Nice shot!
Left!
Blue team victory!
देखना हम
छह मार के मैं खुश हो रहा हूँ।
Team match, let's go.
The blue team has scored for the first time.
Thank you.
is in the lead. Enemy down! Nice shot! Cover me!
The
blue team doesn't have a lot of time left. Half of the match is over, and the blue team is in the lead. Dead!
Red team victory. Team match, let's go.
The blue team has scored for the first time. Expired. Team is unstoppable! Blue team!
team is in the lead.
खेल ले रहे हैं दें वो तो इनको बहन जो इनके पुश्ते याद रखे एमवीपी चैलेंज कर लो ना ऐसा चोदो कि इनके पुश्ते याद
टीम मैच लेट्स गो
मेरा 204 का पिंग आ
Killing spree for the blue team. The blue team is unstoppable. No mercy. Expired.
कौन है भाई लक्की क्या भाई क्या तुम बहुत खराब हो भाई मार असिस्ट हो गया
किलिंग स्प्री फॉर द ब्लू टीम
किल जा रहे हैं
ग्रेट यू आर अबाउट टू विन
द ब्लू टीम इज हेडिंग टू अ परफेक्ट विन टारगेट डाउन
victory.
Aye, sahab. Mere kill dekhiye ek baar.
Bring up voice chat.
No, Luna guys, hello.
Bring up voice chat. Bring up voice chat.
Team match. Let's go.
Let's go.
The blue team has scored for the first time.
Hello.
Hello, bro. Bhai.
Killing spree for the blue team.
Reloading.
The blue team is in the lead. In the lead.
Bye, big fan, bro. Big fan, bro. Drona, bro. Big fan.
Killing spree for the blue team.
Maro, bhai, takla for the pain. Chodenge, noob hai saale.
Nice shot. Clear.
Achhe khel rahe apne team wale. अरे भाई मुंह पे चला गया मैं लॉल दस किल हैं उनके बेंच टीम ही अच्छी नहीं मिली रही सुमित सामने वाली टीम अच्छी मिली नहीं बॉडी बॉडी
ब्लू
टीम विक्ट्री
अरे नाइस ब्रो
आई एम बिग फैन भाई प्रणव ब्रो बिग फैन ब्रो
सर लव यू मेरे भाई लव यू
शाउट आउट टू ब्रो भाई Obviously, team can mona finish.
Oh, I kill our team, na.
Glad to. Yeah, don't know pop to the opposite side, you know. I'm the others.
Team match, let's go.
Point for the red team.
Target down. Hopi Bolde.
Mario no para revisarla. Then I'll middle the party.
Great! You're about to win!
The blue team is about to win!
Thank you.
इधर
ब्लू टीम विक्ट्री
नाइस
इतन एक ट्रैक ये भी मार दे
You're losing the game.
The red team is about to win. The match is over, and the red team is in the lead.
Red team victory. Team match, let's go.
The blue team has scored for the first time.
You're losing the game.
The red team is about to win. No mercy! Killing spree for the red team.
Victory.
कर लूंगा एक लोटा बोल रहा कुछ हो जाओ पानी पी
Team match, let's go.
शाम के टाइम अच्छे गए मैच.
First point for the red team.
Dead. भाग गया साला पीछे.
स्क्रीम अरे टेस्टिंग कर
Clear!
चार किल चाहिए बस।
Match is over, and the blue team is in the lead.
Blue team victory.
Finally, cheat.
Anybody follow you? Roy is rattled, scared of Greco, terrified of you. Heard he starts sleeping at the warehouse, the only place he feels safe.
Good. Means I have an easier time getting my hands on him.
Once he's taken care of, we'll move in. Vito will turn things around. You'll see. That poor fucker Roy is back at the warehouse. Do what you gotta do.
Maybe have a win up there. What's the over-under on Greco getting rid of Mr. Thibodeau?
It's good odds if we keep losing money and merchandise like we've been. We don't have the balls for this kind of week. Old boy's a paper pusher.
Well, this kind of thing's good for fellas like us. Battlefield promotions come a lot quicker.
Assuming the man hitting us don't sneak in here and cut your goddamn throat. Maybe you should worry about that.
Do not fucking like this.
Get around! I'm empty. I got a bead on him from the side.
Need you guys to secure the smuggling operation at the warehouse.
Nice work. Those Spinooks never should have fucked with me. I'll send some of my crew. You take the Dock Union back, and that fuck Greco will be done.
Today, I'm sure the file on Vito's skeleton is about 3 feet thick, but that wasn't always the case. Hoover didn't even acknowledge the Mafia existed until 1957, so we weren't really keeping tabs on guys like Vittorio Scaletta till after that. Now, we know he served in World War II and did a 6-year stint in prison for theft and illegal distribution of federal rations. It's generally believed he was a made member of the Falcone family in Empire Bay, though he's also a suspect in the death of Don Carlo Falcone. Now, if he did kill the Don, Vito must have had friends in high places because he was allowed to live. He was exiled, though, and forced to relocate down here, and the commission convinced Sal Marcano to make Vito a lieutenant and give him some rackets.
Perforate that shit heel.
Breaking news in New Bordeaux. Hollis Dupree, the white resident of Southdowns who allegedly killed two colored men in self-defense in front of his home, has been arrested. According to Dupree's defense attorney, pressure from local civil rights leaders and growing national attention on the case is what motivated the DA to file charges. The Korean War veteran has been released on bail pending trial. Dupree is accused of killing Vietnam veterans Trey McCall and Lamont Harris after the young men knocked on his front door seeking help with a flat tire.
Another man!
Where'd he go?
Look someplace else, boys. We all get a piece of it. Fucking thinks he can hurt me. He got me jammed.
Thank you.
your Uncle Lou. What are you doing this weekend? Bring the family down to the French Wharf for good eats and good times. Come on down to Coralie's for the family fun deal. With any two adult plates, all kids' plates are free. And grown-ups, Friday and Saturday night, take your receipts over to Big Mouse for half off your first drink order. Only in the French Wharf.
Must be lost.
If you're waiting on your permit, the line's over here.
That fucker can't be here. He's over here, you bunch of fuckwits.
My flight's going down.
Giving up that easy.
Motherfucker turned chicken on us.
Thank you.
Dear listeners, in today's very special episode of Native Son, we're going to be speaking with a man some of you know, some of you have heard of, Mr. Hollis Dupree. Some weeks ago, Mr. Dupree, a resident of South Downs, was involved in a tragic shooting. The state of Louisiana has seen fit to indict Mr. Dupree, a veteran, I might add, for this unfortunate incident. Mr. Dupree, welcome to our studio.
I've been listening to your program a long time.
Thank you, Mr. Dupree. Scoot on a little closer to that microphone, make yourself comfortable. There you go. Now first, I just want to say on behalf of the listeners, thank you.
I told them I was quitting the union. I told them I'd find my own damn job.
What'd they say?
Motherfuckers need to wait your turn.
If I was serious about it, he was
gonna see to my leg. Hey! My ass was down here. Don't like the sound of that.
I'll be hearing things again.
Get out of here! Huh? They got one of us!
Whoa, there he is!
Circle round him!
I ain't going out like that.
Let's see what this baby can do.
Fresh corpse over here.
Any last words, ass?
Cut my ass! I'm stuck! Switching out ammo! He's gone nuts!
Come here, damn it.
Left. What you done?
He ain't here. Fuck him. I could swear. This boy just keeps moving.
When Trey McCall's car was found, it wasn't working. Wouldn't stop. How about the reality that went... And they fixed the
light hey! Place.
My tax dollar?
I suppose...
Careful, dickweed!
Is there a job as you've done slowing work at the dock union? I'm surprised... Word is Andy Toretto's down at the dock union, demanding to know who's been stopping his people from collecting dues.
Think he tipped off Greco to what's been happening?
Nah. Knowing Andy, he'd probably see Greco in the ground next to you if he could. But he's a lifer, and if he's got a job to do, he's gonna goddamn well do it. Bad fucking situation all around.
And it's about to get worse. Tell the boys they'll be back to work soon, Jock.
You pissed Toretto off just enough that he's back at the dock union. Destroying the work permits hurt the workers, sure. But what it's really done is make Toretto and Greco look weak.